The earliest known video has surfaced showing the immediate aftermath of the crash of United Flight 93 in Shanksville, Pennsylvania on September 11, 2001. The amateur video was recorded by Dave Birkebeil, who lived nearby. While he was taping the cloud of smoke, Birkebeil described what he saw.
I just saw the smoke come up and the explosion shook the house clear over here. Then they ran one into the Pentagon and into the World Trade Center. And we're watching it on TV, and this one happened.